The SPIA have been created in 2013 to recognize the backbone of the sports industry. It's always the athlete, the sports person, the football player, the cricket player that gets this recognition. And quite rightly so, to be frank. But what we felt is that the 99% of other industry professionals in the sports industry also needed recognition. And it's really gone from a local event to a regional event. And this year we've been so surprised to receive over 50 applications coming from countries like Qatar, Bahrain, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, Oman, from six different countries in the GCC.
Cadillac is supporting the SPIAs because at the center of our ethos is performance, agility, and dynamics. And with any successful sportsman, those are three key areas that help them excel. The SPIA brings together all these different organizations, brands, locations, activities that have done well, that have exceeded expectations, and celebrates them. And so for us, it was a perfect fit to come together.
Even more so than in 2013 and 2014, the 2015 submissions were of great, great quality. So I'd like to wish good luck to all the finalists, to all the nominees, but also good luck to the judges that will reunite on the 23rd of March to declare our gold, silver, and bronze winners of each of the 13 categories of the Sports Industry Awards.